The John Ejekunle Kufuor Foundation has launched a fundraising campaign in Accra to raise 80 million Ghana cedis as seed capital for the establishment of an endowment fund to support its programs.
The fund is also to enable the foundation to complete the Kufuor Center of Excellence at the University of Ghana, Legon.
Inaugurated on September 20, 2011, the John Ejekunle Kufuor Foundation continues to work on the vision for a peaceful and prosperous nation with leadership as its flagship program. The foundation was built on three pillars: leadership, governance and development. The leadership aspect focuses on a specialized three-year transformational leadership preparation program. On governance, the foundation advocates good democratic governance and has instituted the annual governance lectures, among others. December 8, 2018 marks the birthday of the founder of the foundation, former President John Ejekunle Kufuor. Ahead of the celebration is a launch of a campaign dubbed 80 for 80 to raise 80 million cedis to support the foundation's programs such as the Kufuor Young Entrepreneurs Network annual lecture series on governance and development, the Kufuor Elections Observers Group, and the Kufuor Prize for Best Community Leadership. The chief executive of the JAK Foundation, Professor Bafo Ajimaidua, said the foundation's focus on strategy and growing partnerships will create a long-term value for its target group.
For every year that he has lived, he deserves at least 1 million cedis. So if he's 10 in 80, why don't we give him 80 million cedis? And that money is not going to his pocket. It's going to the endowment fund to sustain the foundation and the many work that we do here.
The chairman of the Council of State, Nana Otuo-Sribo, said the foundation's objectives are long-term but need concerted efforts to achieve.
Mr. President, you are demonstrating to Africa and the world that the African leader is very useful to society even after the presidency. And your life after you left office is eloquent testimony of using the experience you gained as a president to further the cause of mankind and humanity.
A former Speaker of Parliament, Mr. Do Ajaho, said the foundation has a vision that needs to be championed, devoid of political affiliations.
We need to mentor the younger generation. We need to bring them up. We need to share our experience with them. And that is what you are doing now.
The founder of the foundation and former president, Mr. John Ejekunle Kufuor, spoke about challenges in raising fund for projects.
We want to know the world in which we live. There's something called geopolitics. When you get to appreciate it, you know that you cannot go into business or go into government or do whatever in these days without appreciating that the rest of the world is looking into your affairs. And if it finds that you are ignorant, then naturally the world will descend on you to exploit you unfairly. This is what we are suffering. But when our leaders get to see, then we will learn to negotiate with the rest of the world. And this is what the foundation is trying to do.
Over 700,000 Ghana cedis was realized at the launch of the fundraising ceremony to support the foundation. The year-long campaign will include a gala night, celebrity walk, a music concert, soccer and a non-denominational Thanksgiving service.
We are here to help you build a center